It was hate at first sight, on my side.
Hate at first sight?
Hate at first sight, because he said that he would arrive in at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. He arrived at 7 o'clock, kept me standing there and practicing curtsy and curtsy. So it was hate at first sight.
But if it was hate at first sight, what was it at second sight?
Then it was love. Just the ordinary thing you've heard, love at first sight. I didn't know that he loved me, because at that time I was only 15 years old and planned to be a pianist, concert pianist.
And then he had a car accident, didn't he? What happened there?
He was gravely ill in the hospital. The police rang his mother, and the princess mother came immediately. Instead of greeting her, he produced my picture out of his pocket without my knowing that he had one. And then he said, "Send for her. I love her, send for her." I thought of being with the man I love only, not of the duty and burdens of Queen.